Well, and Dean, what's your final thoughts as we get ready to wrap this thing up, and I get ready to tell y'all what we got coming up next week?
Okay, well, you know, we always thank all of our guests for being with us. We definitely appreciate you for rolling with us tonight. And just stay tuned, y'all. Every Monday night, 7 p.m. is Straight Talk with Dean and Mark. Catch us replays on the holidays. Also, the replay tomorrow afternoon on the Skyhawk Radio Network. If you missed that, then you can catch our replays, and they are on the following platforms: Radio Public, iHeartRadio, Google Podcasts, Spotify, Spreaker, TuneIn, Stitcher, Podbean, Apple Podcasts, Podcast Addict, CastBox, and right here, Blog Talk Radio. Like I always say, when you walk out your front door, showtime in the world is your stage. Just make sure that people are not watching the rehearsal. With that being said, it's the six-man thing, Geronimo. Y'all have an outstanding week. We'll see y'all in 7 days. Mark, who we got coming
and
up
in
next
seven, week? And next week, we've got an author that's going to be talking about the gritty streets of Baltimore and a topic that you're very familiar with. He's going to be talking about the U.S. prison system. And in addition to that, we're going to have Kaique Vatel, who is a Brazilian musician. We'll be talking about a Brazilian carnival that'll be going on here in the Durham area, but also growing up as a musician in Brazil, because he's not just somebody that learned about Brazilian music. He actually lived that whole concept of being a Brazilian that was learning his own culture's music, because he actually was raised in the fine country of Brazil. So we're looking forward to having that conversation as well. And there may be a couple of other guests that'll be joining us. I'll also be checking in once again with Aduke, who was supposed to be one of our other guests today, and see if we can't reschedule her. So she might be joining us on next Monday as well. So, you know, we've always got some amazing conversation going on. I think we're taking off the 17th because you want to get out there and celebrate that whole Valentine's Day thing a little bit late. So you want to take a little bit of time off, and I can't blame you for that. So we're taking that with a replay. And then after that, on the 24th, we've got a longtime Durham activist, Bruce Bridges, who used to run the No Bookstore, and he'll be here joining us in conversation about a lot of things that he was involved with, as well as some other folks that have also been invited to join in that conversation. So, you know, as always, we enjoy having two or three guests on, sometimes as many as four or five, and always some very enlightening and wonderful conversation. So do remember, every Monday night between the hours of 7 and 9, do keep your internet tuned in to this particular platforms that are available, particularly Blog Talk, when we do it live. And then, like Dean said, you can catch it on the various platforms after the fact. But definitely, if you're not doing anything between the hours of 7 and 9 on Monday nights, you know you can hear it live as we're recording it right here on Blog Talk Radio. And we hope that many of you will take that opportunity.